Nothing, baby.
Let's go after the ball, fellas. Let's go nuts.
I am Najjar Abdul-Musawwir. I'm Associate Professor of Fine Arts at Southern Illinois University. And I'm here at the opening reception of Manuel Mendive, I hope I'm pronouncing it correctly, opening for his exhibition. He's a Cuban artist. And I was invited by George Anamdi to attend this reception, and I'm glad I did. I think this work that I'm looking at, particularly the one behind me, is Untitled Number 5. That's the title it has on it. And this particular piece, it's unique in terms of it's not a square, that the picture planes is in the shape of a fan. And the fact that it has that shape makes it almost a sculpture piece as well as a wall piece. I also find it interesting that the forms that he's using are very abstract. And not only in terms of the forms being abstract, but the way he paints, the negative space is painted in a very kind of misty type of way. And then at the same time, that misty aesthetic moves into the figure itself. And by moving into the figure, it unifies the piece. I also find it interesting that it seemed like it's telling a story. It seemed like a narrative piece. But after talking with the artist, I found out that it's not necessarily a narrative piece about a specific story or a certain story, but it's actually a narrative about community in general. A community in the United States, a community in South America, a community in Africa. It is about the universal community. I also think that using mixed media, using material like the cowrie shells, the cowrie shells is a very strong symbol in African art. Not only in African art, but art throughout the diaspora. And so he tells me that the reason he incorporated that is because it has this rich history, this rich association with that part of the world. And so I think that this particular piece, what I think about it is that it's a very powerful piece, a strong understanding of what formalism is and also what it figurative and narrativism. He's able to merge the two ideas together. I think it's really unique and I'm really impressed with it. I like to see more of this artist's work. He got some charcoal drawings in here. He has some other paintings in here. His theme is consistent. He has a signature style. I mean, if you go look at any particular artist that you're familiar with, for example, Norman Rockwell or any other artist, you look at their work and you say, ah, I know that artist's work. So he let us know who he is through being consistent in terms of how he's producing his work. And I'm glad I'm here. It's an honor.